basically Indian girls are very conservative. So you think that Indian girls do masturbate? How common is it between them?
I think it's really common. Nobody really speaks about it. Yeah. Like, even if it's your best friend, you never talk about, hey, you know what, there's not a term for wanking off. Like, you can't say, hey, I wanked off for females.
What, according to you, would urge a girl to masturbate?
Anything. She's aroused, do it.
Lack of boyfriend. Sexual desire. Because even girls with boyfriends do masturbate.
Guy, nice guy, hot guy.
I guess just general feeling, like, I guess, like how guys get horny, girls get horny, and they're like, okay. And men are not available all the time on the spot, even though Tinder is very helpful for such purposes.
Right.
But I guess that's where, when you have, when you're slightly horny and you want to do it and you don't have anybody around, and I guess.
And when do you know how to stop?
When do I know how to stop? I think you just get the feeling like, you know what, I think you're done. Good to go.
Good to go.
When you've had your orgasm, why would you continue? Come on.
After having your orgasm.
When you come, you stop.
Nice. How different is a girl masturbating than a guy?
It's not very different. I mean, yeah, the act of doing it is different. But yeah, apart from that, no, I don't see any difference.
They come in 30 seconds, we take time.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, they come really fast.
Yeah.
How different is it from the guys masturbating?
I'm not a guy. I don't have a penis. Okay? I don't know.
Have you ever come across any weirdest of experience while giving yourself pleasure, or you've heard of your friend's experience or anything?
Not really, but in general, if I have to think about it, I'm a big nails girl, so I always have massive nails.
Right.
So if I think about doing it, I would just be like, yeah, I don't think it would work. So I'm just like, I guess you have to worry about, like, obviously hygiene and how long your nails are. And I think those are the concern points.
My weirdest experience, you did it in flight.
My friend, okay, my friend.
That's fine. Like, what was the experience like? She just did it in the flat. I don't know. She was saying that she got, there was this cord guy sitting next to her, and in the flat she did it.
I was traveling in a bus, and this is really, really hot guy. And so he was like just sitting there, sitting two seats ahead, and I was looking at him, and I was like, shit, I think I need to touch myself. Yeah.
And how often do girls do it usually?
I mean, normally once a week, though, it's very common. But then I guess all Indian girls are lying if they say they don't do at all.
Yeah.
Actually, all of them are lying.
Maybe three times a week.
As often as guys do it.
Every day for sure.
How long generally does it last if a girl does it?
Like half an hour max.
Max.
20 minutes.
But depends on.
Like, it depends on you.
Yeah, it depends on how much satisfaction you want it to go on.
Exactly.
What do girls usually do to make it more exciting? Or what would you probably do more?
I don't know, probably watch porn, get extra stimulation from porn. Yeah. Sex objects, sex toys.
Uh-huh. I mean, there's always Chris Hemsworth to imagine, Ryan Reynolds. I mean, it's a long list.
Do you think girls use sex toys to make it more exciting?
Yes, they do. I know they do.
Cousin does, actually. She has a lot of stuff on her dressing table. And like, when I was a kid, I used to like, what are these? Are they like the sponge thing, where she's like, no, don't touch it, it's used somewhere else.
It's not a bad thing, it's not a sin, it's fun, everybody does it, you do it, we do it, all of us do it. It's just, I think people just need to get over, like, stigmas.
Thank you guys for watching. Please do like, share, comment, and please subscribe. And do visit lovetreats.in to make your experience extra special. Thank you. Okay, do you find girls hitting on you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And do you hit on girls?
Oh, yeah.
Jealous by looking at others' smaller boobs, because they can wear spaghettis, anything. Without people come out of their houses without bras, because you know it's not evident.
Yeah,
but we're like, "Arey, bra pehna hi padega nikalne ke baad." So yeah.